are today in Brussels discussing and debating about one of our recent European research about the digital footprint of European citizens.
Are you a policymaker, a civil society representative working in an education organization?
How we are aware about the amount of data we left behind us? This is the definition of digital footprint.
All of the issues around technology. There's a key piece for adult education.
Citizens are calling for cooperation with the big corporation in trying to find together the way how to defend the best our data.
They are rich because we share information, we share our data with them. Without data, there is no artificial intelligence.
Wonderful, thank you.